Monique, ebu niambie, what do you mean there's more to that? CCI ni confidence. What else do people need to know akienda CCI? Did you
email? Yeah, who take how long? It takes long because the team that's handling grant is doing it pole pole. So utakuwa tu patient. Media related, there's more to that. CCI tulikuwa 100 interview and they only chose 3. The rest to Kambia, we go and work on our grammar. Hi, Monique.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Yes, you said that CCI, you not only need confidence, but you need more. So the question is, what is this more that's required?
You know, they are not hiring for now. They're not hiring for domestic. They are hiring for international.
Mm-hmm.
So you find they want somebody who can speak fluently without shaking and si confident peke yake yani.
Mm-hmm.
Wanataka mtu anaongea fluent English, not mm-hmm. Kiswahili.
Mm.
So if you speak and you're shaking, they only choose. So there is the first interview, that is a group interview.
Mm-hmm.
Ukishapita ya kwanza, that is if you're fluent in your English, mm-hmm. Wewe ya kwanza ushapita. Si confident peke yake. Pia wanataka mtu ako na energy, like vile unaongea.
Mm-hmm.
So ukishapita mm-hmm. interview ya kwanza, kuna interview ya pili, which is one-on-one.
Kuna mtu anasema kuna kutoeng pia. Sijui kama ni ukweli. Kuna kutoeng. Endelea Monique.
Okay. The examiner in Garden City. Mm-hmm. Okay. Uyo mwenye ana recruit Garden City.
Mm-hmm.
Na mwenye ana recruit Tatu City.
Mm.
I think mwenye ako Tatu City is alichukua watu wengi because walikuwa over 50 na alichukua 25.
Mm,
I was
good.
Included. I was among those who were chosen, but kuna mahali nilifail. Just one thing yenye ilinifail, but the first interview nilipita, ya pili nilipita, but kuna ya tatu yenye si kupita.
Mm, okay.
Yeah, and especially grammar, they also do tests.
Mm-hmm.
Practical tests kwa computer. So mm-hmm. ukisha failed grammar, we, yako isha enda hivyo.
Umepitwa.
Yeah,
so
they should know that it is not the
grammar.
First. Ati ukishapita hiyo ya kwanza unafikiria ushapita everything before you reach to the trainer. Before mm-hmm. fikie trainer unapataga hadi wa sasa umechukuliwa 20. Fine.
Mm-hmm.
Watabaki mm-hmm. watu wawili ama watatu.
Mm. Okay.
So it's not only about confidence.
Hebu tupatie hii process. Unajua kuna watu wanauliza hizi processes ni gani. Thank you guys, thank you for that. Kuna mtu anauliza hizo processes ni gani. Hebu take us through. Wewe ulipitia processes gani after the first interview?
After the first interview, that is a group interview. The mm-hmm. second interview is a one-on-one interview with the recruiter.
Mm-hmm.
And mostly it cannot be the recruiter. Unaweza poa mtu mwingine.
Mm-hmm.
Ukishapita one-on-one interview, then the third mm-hmm. interview, you have to be tested. You have to type 25, mm-hmm. How many words? 29 words in less than 25 seconds.
Mm-hmm.
Then your grammar.
Mm-hmm.
I think, lakini grammar is the one which many people have failed. Na hiyo ndio inafanya sisi wengi tumeanguka hiyo ya grammar, but the rest we are good.
Okay.
And also, if it ikifika ni typing, you have to be as fast as possible.
Mm.
Yeah, I think okay. That's all.
Mm. Come on, in typing, you have to be very fast at typing.
Very, very fast. Yeah.
Okay.
And I think so, Peter, you and the grammar, everything will be fine. You now will be passed to a trainer, which the training takes 2 weeks.
Okay.
And after the training, a salary is 28,000.
Okay, so Lini, at what point do you think is the toughest? During the interviews, which point?
Iyo ya practical, iyo ya kutestiwa your typing speed and your grammar. Yeah.
Okay. All right. Typing
yeah.
speed ndinaka the most ndinaka the toughest kwa zote.
But the group interview.
Mm.
You don't have to look at anybody because hapo ukiangalia mtu mwingine useme amefanya kukuliko, utaanguka. Mm. Like the first interview at Garden City, I failed because of that.
Confidence, kutajiamini.
Yeah, after nimeona, unajua, I was almost the last person introducing myself. So, and we were over 70.
Okay.
So, and I think the recruiter pia anachokaga, kuna mahali inafikaga anachoka. And she's very, by the way, waga density, she's very, very, like, ako very, very serious. Sijua mani mini leoni hivyo peke yangu, but she's very, very serious.
Acheki hata kidogo.
Aongeagi mara mbili, akisha jintroduce, aseme kenye anataka, mnaanza kujintroduce. Ukishindo waweka chini. And they want you to say your name, your education level, fun facts about you, your dream destination, your dream car. Yeah, and something, your hobbies, just something about you. Na usiseme tu, ukisema jina yako na ukae chini. Unajua yako imeenda, wewe hata hujachaguliwa, unasema tu yako imeenda hivyo. Yako imeisha.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, I see. All right. Anyone who has a question for Monique? Kwanza Garden City kuna Muslim madam ako hapo as serious as heart attack. We jameni. Ah, it must be tough basi.
Yeah,
so
she's tough. She's tough and she's the only one who has been doing those interviews. Hakula mwingine, she's, let me not say her name. Yeah.
Please don't. So I have a question. Guide someone who has not attended an interview at CCI. If you are to guide them, what will you tell them?
I will tell them if you have to go, okay, for the first time, see confidence. Just leave your confidence. Where can you? Just be you. I will say, just be you. Just stand, be like, ongea na nguvu yenyote uko nayo, be energetic. Introduce yourself, say everything about yourself, and trust you, me, you might get a high, a 90%, you might get a chance to a one-on-one interview. Ukisha pita one-on-one, na hizo zingine practical test, usha, I think you're good to go.
All right. Okay.
Yeah, but ujiamini. Wewe mwenye ujiamini kwanza. Not only about jiamini kwanza, ati utasimama mbele yao watu wote over 70. You tell them everything about you. Everybody can hear you. Yeah.
Okay. All right.
Yep.
Okay. Mmesikia? That's first-hand information. Hapa sasa itabidi mjitume. So I know they have interviews today. Monique, did you, iyo siku ulienda interviews, ulipata watu wana get crush? Na wakaweza kuingia?
No.
During your time,
you know, at the moment you are at the entrance, the security asks for the message. As long as umetumiwa message, it's not a problem.
Okay. All right. I hope umesikia. Any questions for Monique? Thank you so much, Monique. Encourage watu wenye wanatafuta kazi. Utawaambia nini?
Work hard. Sisi tuliangushwa na kitu moja tufikie salary ya 28,000. Ndio hawa sisi sahi hatuna kazi. We are still waiting for Miss Nyawira to come online to share more and more, and we try.
And we'll keep trying. What job are you looking for?
Any. As unajua mimi kwanza, at the moment umeingia online, I'm sure umekuwa ukinotice, I'm always here.
The first one.
I'm always here. So I always like send my CV everywhere. Ukisha sema, I always have a book and a pen. Naandika hizo emails zote kwenye mtu anafaa kutuma CV. So after you metoka live, I always go there, send my CV. Most of them naitagwa interview. Unapata maybe kuna mtu anajulikana, anachukuliwa. So it's not, I think it's just about believing in yourself and just having patience.
That's true.
Yeah.
Hapo kweli kabisa. So, sasa Monique, thank you so much for this. I'm very sure umejenga watu wawili watatu. Na mmeambua mjitume, msichoke, mng'ang'ane kutafuta kazi. So, I'll be waiting for your CV, Monique. Nitumie CV na unaniambia ni Monique. Nimefanya revamp ya CV yako?
No.
Bado?
Yeah.
Aya. Nitumie kwa WhatsApp nione. Let me look at it, alafu to discuss tuone.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. So kama hujafika CCI, at least you have info, si ndio? Kama bado hujafika CCI, now you know what to expect. Now I don't know, are you guys ready? But do you have new people? Do you have anyone who's here for the very first time? If this is your very, very first time, type NB, nijue wewe ni newbie. wa leo, si ndio? My name is Nyawira and I do read jobs every time hapa kwa TikTok. All you have to do, come with a pen and a paper, apply. Ukipata kazi, bahati yako. Apart from that, I'll also tell you that getting a job in this country is not tough, okay? But my advice to you is very simple. You simply need to have a very good CV and a cover letter. Very good CV and a cover letter. When you have the two, a good CV and a cover letter, it is so easy to get an opportunity, all right? All you have to do is apply, keep sending that CV, and then don't forget to customize the same CV, okay? Now, if you have a CV and you do not know if your CV is okay or not, remember to share it with onto my number, which is 0702-622-961, and just say, Nyawe, check my CV, all right? Check my CV. Nawaona newbies. I see all of you. Karibuni sana. Remember, my name is Nyawira. So, tuma CV kwa 07. Somebody type my number. But remember, if you're going to tap a number here, make sure unaeka dots in between. So, 0 dot, 7 dot, okay? Sasa so, sawa, 0702-622-961. That's my number. Send the CV to that number and just say, Nyawe, check my CV. And I'll do exactly that. Sawa. So, remember that if you have a weak CV, if you have a CV that is not the modern type, not ATS CV, we can also work on your CV, all right? We charge 2,000 for a CV and a cover letter. Sawa. So kama kuna hasa umetafuta kazi, haupati, umengangana, upati, unatuma CV, send it to that number and just say, Nyawe, check the CV. So, sawa. Now, wacha tusome kazi mbili tatu. All right, Chris, same here. Mnini mliona dust have been to CCI two times and now we was it that bad CCI nimba hivyo ni tough let's just say ni tough ni ku tough si ndio there's my number newbies uliona dust interesting all right so let's do some job readings I hope there are some working interviews today but wacha tuone what's available but then mtaniambia what are you looking for me too CCI is not for the week for sure I How many of you have failed interviews at CCI? Because it seems to be quite a number. Nani ame failed CCI? Now, I'm looking for, I don't know whose number that is, James. So we're going to have to mute you. Sorry. Sijui number nani, James. Now, I'm looking for a HR. Do you have a HR in Nairobi? Selling clothes nyawe aki, tutaangalia. Kama hiko, tunaangalia. During revamp your CV cover letter, can you also hop and resume? Yes, yes, yes. Resume is a one-page CV, okay? Yes, you can. If you're a HR based in Nairobi, send me your CV on WhatsApp. 0702 on the same number. Let me just pin it one more time. If you're a HR in Nairobi, send me your CV. I have two positions. One is a pharmaceutical company that's looking for a HR and they're paying very, very well. The other one is just a normal company looking, it's a consultancy looking for a HR. But you need to send your CV to my number and remember to indicate, Nyawe, I'm sending my CV for the position of HR, okay? Dance at HR, a 6 month, okay, Nanyuki, all right. PSV driver, selling shop, Karen. Yo ni kazi unatafuta. It's not easy. Mmekata maneno ya CCI sana. Lawyer in a law firm. V, yu ndo natafuta. Now, we have Rosewood. You guys know Rosewood. Rosewood. This is a furniture selling company. They're looking for sales consultants. Sales consultants, okay? Inajita Rosewood. And they're looking for sales consultants. Now, if you've ever sold furniture, this is a good one for you. Anyone who sold furniture before, inaitwa Rosewood. Sales consultant is the position, all right? If you know where they are at, is it Hurlingham? They're near Hurlingham, eh? Wanaitwa Rosewood Furniture. Please go to their website or drop your CV at their office, okay? Drop your CV at their office any day, any time. Then you have a food and beverage manager position. The hotel here in Etua, the Grand Royal Swiss Hotel, the Grand Royal Swiss Hotel, wanatafuta food and beverage manager, and they also need a bartender. They need a bartender. Now, hii hotel iko wapi? Iko mali inaitwa Riat, Kisumu Kakamega Highway, home to Western Kenya Hospitality. Okay, that is their slogan. So, iko mali inaitwa Riat. Wanatafuta bartender and they also need a food and beverage manager. Now, if you're interested, send your CV to eat@kajina holdings unamaliza na .co.ke, and the deadline is supposed to be today, I guess 11th of September. So send your CVs today. All right, send your CVs today. Then we have Big Square. So you know Big Square? Big Square wanatafuta finance officer. Finance officer qualifications is a degree in accounts ama finance, and you've worked as a finance officer sana sana within the hospitality industry. Tuma CV yako to careers@big-square, unamaliza na .co.ke. The deadline is supposed to be 12th of September 2024. Aya, which is tomorrow. Sasa mjitume. It's supposed to be kesho. Then we have Securex. Securex wanatafuta security officers. Wako na kazi za security officers in Nairobi, if you know Securex the company. Now, qualification, you must be 28 to 42 years for the male, and female 26 to 35 years, 5'9 tall male and 5'8 female. All right, hakuna criminal record, hauna. So if you're interested, now interviews zinaendelea, zinaanza leo all the way to 13th. If you know Fox Drive, that's where they do their recruitment. Iko along Thika Road, kuna jua Fox Drive in, that's where you find them. Kutoka saa mbili kila siku, kutoka leo all the way to kesho kutwa. Interviews zinaendelea. We fika hapa kuna tafuta kazi ya security, and all the best. All right, all the best. Nataka kuuliza kitu, naweza nipandisha. If you have a question for me, text me on 0702-622, unamaliza na 961. That's my number. Then we have Divine Photography. Divine Photography. Wanatafuta photographers and editors. You must know the two. You're a good photographer and at the same time, you're a good editor. Sawa. Tuma CV yako to Divine Photography, K-E, Divine Photography, K-E, @gmail, unamaliza na .com. Na pia unaweza wapigia simu kama wewe ni editor ama photographer on 0719-208-625. It is as simple as that. Wale wanasema wanatafuta shop attendant, kazi ya kuuza kwa duka, si ndio? So, kuna hii kampuni inaitwa U2BY. Any working interviews? Wacha tuone. Tulia tu, labda iko. Right, U2BY wanatafuta shop attendant, 3 years of experience in sales. Now, kama kuna takazi ya kuza kwa duka, they need a shop attendant, nushauza kwa duka yote for 3 years. Now, guess what? Isi kitu ngumu, sindi uneza tengeza CV mzuri sana. Pia wanatafuta social media manager. Social media manager. Alright, wako wapi? Wako prime place, wako mali inaitwa prime place, on the first floor, opposite Rubis Nyayo Stadium. Okay, check the location. Prime place, first floor, opposite Rubis Nyayo Stadium. Hapo ndio wako. Inajita U2BY ama U2BY. Alright, U2BY. Unajita the home of thrift. The home of thrift. Alright, so if you're interested, I wish I had their number. Deadline is supposed to be 30th of this month. Tuma CV yako to letter U, number 2, letter B, letter Y. Kenya@gmail, unamaliza na .com. @gmail, mwisho ni .com. Any HR opportunity I can try, kindly help area? Yes, I said I have a HR opportunity. One is a pharmaceutical located on Mombasa Road. The other opportunity is a consultancy firm that needs a HR. Drop your CV on my WhatsApp number. Niyo iyo anyayo inaitwa aje? U2BY. That's the name of the company. U2BY. All right. Their website, you can check their website. It's utby.co.ke. Angalia website, maybe uelewe what they do. Sawa. Nirudia ama tusonge? Nirudia photography. Photography number. Wacha nikupe number. Here, photography. It's easier kuwapigia, sindio? Kama we ni photographer na editor, HR ni degree in HR. Degree ama diploma in HR and experience, maybe 2 to 3 years in experience in HR. So, number ya photography ni 0719208625. 0719208625. Y2, rudia hiyo company. I need opening for CPA section 4 tutaangalia. Cashier position, qualification ya HR, uneza rudia. Sawa. Okay, hii ya shop attendant, tuacha turudia one more time. Ya shop attendant, tuacha turudia. Now remember tumesema, kama uko na CV umekuwa unatafuta job na haupati, unaituma wapi? On my number. Namba yangu ni 0702. Somebody share my number. 0702-622-961. Sawa, Kate, nimejibu. Pole, pole, nilisahau. Namba yangu ni 0702-622-961. Tuma tu CV hapo, nitaangalia. Sawa. Hapo ndio unatuma. 0702-622-961. There is my number. Alright? Ukisha tuma, nitajibu, nitaangalia, nitakupa jibu. Alright? Yes. Revamp, tumesema ni 2000. Na unapatiwa nini? Cover letter for free. Sindio? Aya, number ya Divine Photography. Thank you for sharing my number. Number ya Divine Photography, kama we ni photographer ama editor, unapiga 0719-208-625. 625. That's the number. 0719-208-62. Unamaliza na 5. It's as simple as that. They need a photographer and editor. You have to know both. You're a good photographer and an editor. It's as simple as that. Eh? Any other question? Kuna ujasikia nirudie? Number nimesoma ndio hii hapa juu. 0702-622-961. But kumbuka, ukituma CV, don't send a CV for revamp. You just send and ask. Not unless uleja CV yako ni weak. Send a CV na useme nyawe, check my CV kwanza. Okay? Tutaangalia kwanza. Kama iko weak, then you can revamp. Remember, revamp is not free, but checking is free. Sikuja unichape kwa comment section ama kwa text. Any executive driver position 15 years tutaangalia. Kuna office assistant ama. Now, there's a very good nanny opportunity. Kuna kazi ya nanny, very good opportunity. There's a nanny opportunity to work in Runda. To work in Runda. All right? And you're going to be earning 18 to 25,000 per month, okay? But sana sana kama ushefanya in a family with a family, sasa dignitaries ama let's say dignitaries family wanalipa 18 to 25 and the employer may extend to 30k. However, ni vile wewe utajipresent, you must be able to raise children at the same time handle homework vizuri. So they also prefer if you're a teacher and you don't mind taking the opportunity because it's more of you'll be taking care of the kids, eh? And ensuring wanasoma homework inafanywa sana. Now, na wanalipa vizuri 18 to 25, but they may extend to 13 below utajua kujitetea. Now, I want you to call this number 011-28. Oh, before nisome, wako na kazi ingine pia. This will have a nanny opportunity ya 10,000 in Syokimau. Nanny opportunity 10,000 in Syokimau. Pia wanaangalia emphasis on homework pia. So, number ni 011-280-285692. 011-280-5692. Wapigie simu. All the best. All the best. Cruise ship ziko. Yeah, cruise ship ziko. We have quite a number of cruise ship that have open opportunities. If you're interested in cruise ship, just chat me on WhatsApp and I'll be able to guide you. My number, you have my number on the comment section. Tumia 0702. Just text me on WhatsApp and I'll be able to guide you. There are so many cruise ship opportunities at the moment. Repeat number. Number is 0702-622-961. Munuvu, you have my number, Judith. Ama nataka nirudia namba gani? Have a feeling, umekuwa hapa for long, you must have my number. Any position, bakery, machine operator, any cashier, tutaangalia. Turudia gani yo? Shop attendance. Pin it. My God. Somebody type my number to pin. Somebody type my number kindly. Ndio hii. Thank you, Jesse J. All right, wacha to pin. That's where you send your CV for a review or for revamp. Revamp, remember, is charge is 2,000. Reviews checking is free. LinkedIn optimization is 2K. What else do I need to say? Interview preparation classes, we charge 15. I think the basically that's it. That's it. I've been asking for the cruise ship opportunity on your top with no response. Aya, type again. Namba ya mtu anataka nani? Oh, tutarudia. Tutarudia hiyo namba. Repeat namba ya nani? Tutarudia. Teaching vacancy, please, high school ama junior high school. Tutaangalia procurement, any leads. Aya, so the nani? 07-07-11. Sorry, not 07-011-280-5692. Thank you so much. There's the number. Feel free to call them. They need two nannies. One to work in with dignitaries. The other one is a home in Syokimau. Truth Watchdog, how are you? It's good to see you. HR opportunity. Tumesema there's a HR opportunity. It's a pharmaceutical located on Mombasa Road. They want a HR. In this case, if you do have masters for the pharmaceutical, that would be an added advantage. But if for the consultancy firm, you just need a degree, 2 years of experience. Send the CV to my number 0702622961. I am good. Pia si tuko salama, Truth Watchdog. Nimekuwa nikikuona unapita pita. It's good to see you. So let's see what else we have. Tunajaribu kuangalia kama kuna walk-in interview. Do you have any walk-ins? We have what? Elysian Resort. Wanatafuta executive shop. Shop attendant tena. Okay. Did we shop attendant in ile ya U2BY? Au kuisikia? Shop attendant. Okay, sawa. Wacha turudie. So the company iko based Nyayo. Kama unajua Rubis yenye iko Nyayo. Alright, wako hapo karibu. Rubis Nyayo. I'm trying to get back to it. Okay, here it is. So they need a shop attendant and a social media manager. Two. Shop attendant, social media manager. Now, wanajita U2BY Kenya. All right, U2BY. They have a website. You can check them out. So if you're a shop attendant, 3 years of experience, wanasema wako mali inaitwa Prime Place, hapo first floor, opposite Rubis Nyayo Stadium. Then nikasema, if you're interested in this opportunity, so umesema location yao, you send a CV online and at the same time enda Nyayo. Enda utafute building inaitwa Prime Place Nyayo. You can building, I think so, must be a business. Inaitwa Prime Place Nyayo. Iko wapi? Iko opposite Rubis Nyayo Stadium. Enda usimame Rubis hapo Nyayo. Angalia building inaitwa Prime Place, okay? Enda first floor yao. Okay, uulizie duka inaitwa U2BY. Waambie umepeleka CV yako, because sometimes you may send your CV on their email but upate maybe hata utaitwa, si ndio? But if you go in person you may even get interviewed, si ndio? So mjaribu, just get to their building uoneka unaweza angukia ama vipi? Hi Ishmael. Internship opportunities akinyawe, pardon, namba ya nani? Simu ilizimika. Okay. Ni 011-280-011-2, I'm seeing so many numbers being shared. Don't know ni zaki na nani. Just a minute so that we don't, 562. Ini ya nani yenye mepiniwa? Oh, the one yenye tumesoma, 6, okay, sawa. The nani position, okay, sawa. So you guys are good? All right, so tunaweza songa, sindio? We move on. Prime Place opposite Rubis Nyayo, U2BY. Thank you so much. Thank you. Now you're good with the two positions. All right. Now, Elysian Place, wanatafuta, an executive chef. Executive chef, okay? Qualification, kuna diploma, ama degree, okay? You're trained, 10 years of experience as an executive chef. Unatuma CV yako to HR at ELYSIAN-result, unamaliza na .com, -result, unamaliza na .com. Wacha nirudia. So 10 years of experience. Wewe ni chef, executive chef. You seem to be having an issue with power. I hope hatutakuwa affected na stima. So HR at Elysian, Elysian-resort, unamaliza na .com. And the deadline is 16th of October. All right? Aya, jitume. Jitume. So there is also, oh yeah, we have working interviews at last. So they need a chef. They need waiters, waitresses. Nikanyamazia hapo. Okay. Sawa. Judith 011-280-5652. All the best. So they need waiters, waitresses, wanataka chef, housekeepers, they need a DJ, and they also do need a front office receptionist. The interviews are meant to be on the day after tomorrow, that's Friday. Interviews are meant to be on Friday from 8 a.m. All right. So you need to bring your CV, your cover letter, a profile.